You may have not found a piece of Eden, but this material is invaluable. Look. It says the London assassins had found a shroud.
The Shroud of Eden is supposed to heal even the gravest injury. If the assassins had found something like this, surely Father would have known.
There must be something we're missing.
Something only we can see. These look like directions. Are you coming?
Fieldwork is not really my speciality.
We found a clue to a precursor object. Don't you want to follow it?
Put that way, one can hardly refuse.
Come on.
Do you know? I think this map may be taking us to the Kenway Mansion.
Kenway? The pirate?
Master assassin and pirate, yes.
Here now. How much do you know about the Shroud of Eden?
It's said to heal the sick. Popular myth is that it brings people back from the dead, but the assassin records say that's not true. I've never heard of one being in London, though. Do you really think Edward Kenway could have found one?
He traveled extensively, so it's possible. But if he did, he kept it a closely guarded secret.
But if it's true, what a find it would be.
Indeed. I'm eager to find out myself. It's surprising that you haven't already searched the Kenway house.
Edward's son, Haven, joined the Templars. When he died, house passed on to Haytham's sister.
And in all your time in London, you didn't go and have a look around? Weren't even a little curious?
Truly, I didn't expect to find anything there. We've no way of knowing how many times the buildings changed hands. I presume Haytham would have had it stripped bare before he left.
But if Miss Thorne thinks the Shroud could still be there...
If there's a vault, the Templars haven't found it yet.
So the Templars owned a house with assassin treasures stored in it, and never located them. I think this is it.
I think you're right. Look.
I'll be in the study. I don't want to be interrupted unless you have news of the lost notebook.
That makes getting in a challenge.
You still intend to enter?
If this is a Templar stronghold, it won't get any easier. But don't worry. We'll stay well away from Miss Lucy. Shall we? Can you check over there?
She seems occupied.
Going anywhere, you little thief. That's right, I know all about it. You gonna give me any trouble? Right, show me where you hit the dosh.
Is she all right, dear? I mean, in the head. What's she playing at?
Interesting.
This is a waste of my time.
I can't believe they've kept all of this. Miss Thorne is quite the collector. Something from Edward Kenway's time.
If this keeps up, I'm gonna tell her I'm not patrolling anymore.
I don't even know what I'm looking for.
This should belong to the assassins. Assassin artifact. I wish Father could have seen this.
What are we looking for?
I'm not quite sure.
Templars not seeing.
Something only we can.
Not enormously subtle, is it?
Clearly, Kenway had a strong sense of spectacle.
Incredible.
A history of the London assassins. Bolt holes, vaults, a hidden key. This is it.
You say you heard music? There was no opening there before. It's closing! Yes, I can see that. Help me block it!
We need to find another way out.
You two, get Henrietta! Try to find if there's another exit!
An entire vault, filled with assassin history, left behind once again.
We'll just have to reclaim this one later, or find a better cache.
We? I thought you preferred to stay out of fieldwork.
I was thinking more of you and your brother. I shall provide planning assistance from the train.
Jacob's off marauding. There is a vacancy. Should you desire to broaden your horizons?
Oh, well, Evie, I... Oh, well, Evie, I will think on it.
You do that. Come, let's get above ground.
Yourself, because I'm coming over!